the camping trip. Look, Weenie, it's a beautiful day for our camping trip. Let's get ready. Oh, what should we pack? A nice tasty snack. A blanket in case there's a nip. A tent snug and strong, and maybe a song. Oh, how I love a camping trip. What shall I do with the blanket? Good idea, Weenie. Hop, two, hop, two. We are campers through and through. Two, three, four, here we are on Henry's floor. Are you ready to go camping, Henry?
Yeah, I don't know, Oswald. Looks like it might rain.
It's not gonna rain. It's bright and sunny outside.
Oh, sure. Now it is. But the weather can change quickly.
Come on, Henry. We're going to pitch a tent and have a campfire and toast lots of marshmallows.
Marshmallows, you say? Yum. Just give me a few minutes to pack.
Okay. Meet you outside. Hop, two, three, four. Let's go wait outside the door.
Camperoonies, ready for the best day ever?
Ready. What's all this stuff, Henry?
Just a few things in case it rains. I don't like it when my feathers get wet.
Golly tamale, it's not gonna rain.
Maybe not, but I'm not taking any chances.
Ready, campers? Let's march!
Hop, two, hop, two! Camping's what we like to do!
This looks like a fine spot to me.
Here? We're barely even in the park.
Exactly. Now, if it rains, we can get home in a jiffy. Could be rain in that cloud right there.
It's too noisy here, Henry. We want to camp somewhere away from it all.
Come on, I know the perfect spot.
Hop, two, hop, two. Let's go somewhere that's brand new.
Place to camp, Daisy.
But isn't that rather high? If it rains, every drop will hit us first.
It's not gonna rain, Henry. Hop, two, three, four. Climb some more.
Don't you think it looks like rain?
Look. You can see all of Big City.
Isn't it beautiful?
Come on, Henry. We're pitching the tent. And everybody pitches in.
Just let me unpack my things first. Let's see. Umbrella. Rain hat. Swim trunks. Goggles. Hair dryer.
Uh-oh. I think it's starting to rain.
Rain? Rain? Did you say rain? Aha! That's rain, all right.
I think our camping trip is over.
Let's pack and make tracks.
I knew this stuff would come in handy. My poncho! My umbrella! My rain hat!
Under here! Quick!
I guess you were right about the rain, Henry.
Oh, my poor feathers.
Now we can't go camping. The best day ever is ruined.
Wait a minute. We can set up camp right here in the living room.
That's a super duper idea, Oswald.
But we can't go camping indoors, Oswald.
Sure we can.
Hey, wait for me.
This is perfecto, Oswald.
Have a marshmallow?
Sardines, anyone?
Mm-hmm. No thanks.
And here's our campfire.
Now we can tell scary ghost stories. What? There was a lawnmower.
Nope, too scary.
What if I sing a campfire song?
That's a better idea.
Oh, we tried to camp, and we got all damp. But we don't mind the drops that drip. 'Cause whether we roam or we stay at home, oh, how we love a camping trip. Yes, we love a camping trip.
Thank you.
The rain stopped. Anyone want to go back to the park?
Not me!
Not me. From now on, I'm only going to camp out inside.
Oh, we tried to camp, and we got all damp. But we don't mind the drops that drip. 'Cause whether we roam or we stay at home, oh, how we love a camping trip. Yes, we love a camping trip.